Okay, yeah, well, this is the second part to my my video for the VMP. The first part was a little long because I could not get headshots with it. Because the recoil on it, it was making it so hard to get headshots. Why do I keep joining games and I'm always on the team that has the unfair advantage? It's like, the one team has a freaking advantage, like, Dodgers in a game where it's like 10-106 team on the second round. And it was unfair. It's like, how? Why? Do you see this? There's a freaking lightning strikes going off, and it's like, can I please get into a game? It's a fair team. Like, look at this. There's like 500 of Arden's entries. And wraps and everything.
Securing C.
Charlie locked down. Of course, now I have a freaking hardened sentry there too. Dude, see, like, do you see this dude? Spotted. Oh my god, Charlie. You're freaking spawn trapping us. Can you please? I refuse to play games like that. That's so freaking dumb. It's like, give me a game that hasn't started where the game isn't 100-2. Like, seriously, that's so dumb. So give me a fair team. Fair game. Too bad.
That is so disgusting.
Oh my god. I'm mad. Give me a game where it's not 100. Breach. It's gonna be 100-2, isn't it? It's gonna be 102. It's gonna be 100-2.
It's an exacto knife.
Yep, it's 100-2. See that guy? He just rage quit, I bet. I bet you he just rage quit.
Domination.
Oh, yep, C 50-100. 20 something.
Losing C. Secure the objectives. Securing
okay,
Alpha.
I'm trying to carry my team.
Securing Bravo.
Hostile hardened
sentry in your AO. All locations secured. Maintain current position. Losing B.
Of course, I have orange
entries.
Friendly
care package incoming.
He has orange entries.
Lost B. Enemy has Charlie.
Like, how does he know I'm already there?
Spotted. Rolling Thunder inbound. Hostile RAPS deploy ship in your AO. Hostile Talon inbound. B locked down.
There's a town.
We lost
of course,
C.
There's always a town.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
There's our town sentry too, apparently.
Losing Bravo. You're being dominated. Go on the aggression.
Of course, it's like right when I get up there too. Someone, go Fred. Go Fred. Go Fred. Go Fred.
Securing Alpha.
Guys, can we just capture 5, please? Yeah. Good job. See.
Friendly hearted sentry deployed.
I actually almost fell off there. Guys, go for it.
Securing Bravo. We're being dominated. Go on the offensive.
Got her, dude. Good job. Hater
detected.
Securing go. A. Go for it. He's an idiot. He's fired already.
That's kind of...
The round's nearly over. Try to redeem yourself.
That's kind of impossible.
Of course.
RPGs
the whole team's there. They're rushing
hostile UAV spotted. Losing A. entering C. Charlie secure. Be advised, multiple hostile UAVs overhead.
I'm trying to join a team that's actually fair. Like, seriously, every game I join, it's like 160 to 20, 160 to 20, 160 to 2. Like, the one game I joined, they must have 3 captains the whole entire time. It was 169. That means that they had A, or whatever point they were at, for like 5 seconds.
What are we?
Not even. Yeah, 5 seconds then, and 5 seconds a second round.
Get back to boot camp.
That's all it was. That means that they forgot for 3 cap the whole time. Like, seriously, do you understand that? Do you understand how dumb that is? Am I still in there? Yeah. Dude, that's dumb. Freaking joining domination game with 102-9. It's not like it's like freaking. It's not even like it's the first round. It's like 50-9. It's 102-9 second round. That means they got 3 caps for a whole round. I'm not playing on Havoc. I refuse that map. Don't tell me. Don't tell me it's a freaking another 160 game to 2. Please, no. Please say I'm on the winning team. And you just had to like go somewhere. Let's see. The game just started. This is a game I like right here.
Losing B.
Looks like kind of fair.
Thunder overhead.
Yeah, that sounds fair.
Capture the objective. Friendly hellstorm inbound. Be advised, hostile CHD spotted.
Confirming kill.
I took the wrong class, didn't I? Well, I guess I'll be going for bloodthirsties until I die.
Charlie.
Infantry down. Spotter neutralized.
Securing Alpha. Losing B.
Of course.
We lost B. Alpha secure.
How about we have A and C and not B? It's like B's the easier one to get than C.
Securing Bravo.
Right.
Losing A. Location secure. Maintain good posture.
Galaxy IQ to do just camp in there with a noob.
Boss A. Hellstorm inbound.
I'm trying to get his weapon gold by the end of tonight.
Be advised. Hostile hellstorm inbound.
That literally said it was our own hellstorm.
Hostile lightning strike targeting active. Be advised. Hostile lightning strike inbound.
Freaking froze.
Gear package inbound.
Okay, that's better. The screen freaking froze, and that was weird.
Glitch up. Origin story.
Screen froze. I don't know what happened there. I stopped shooting. Restart up.
Losing C. Securing A. Losing B.
Ruin wasted.
We lost Charlie. Friendly care package incoming.
What?
Nomad kill.
Losing Alpha.
So
losing C. Looking good. Continue on mission.
Playing Minecraft on Monday and or maybe Sunday.
Yeah, maybe Sunday. That's how many crypto keys I have. Tyler.
I'm
If you want to play Minecraft, it all depends on how many crypto keys I have. If I have 1,000 crypto keys, 2,000. Yeah, I'll take a break and play.
Okay, well
but,
then, that will probably be set. And plus, I'm probably gonna get off.
Drop them.
Watch YouTube for a little while. You don't feel like staying.
Domination. Okay. Let's go pray. Let's go.
Securing Alpha. Alpha secure. Enemy took C. Secure the objectives. Securing B.
Yes, guys.
Friendly UAV inbound. Okay. Friendly Hellstorm inbound. Bravo secure.
I'm gonna get off.
Infantry down.
I saw you, man. You're not freaking
out. No story about
it. UAV ready for test.
Securing C.
Well, that's that. I just take, just hit him. I hear a bullet.
All locations secure. Maintain current posture. Friendly tower inbound. Losing Alpha. Gear package inbound. Hostile HCXD in your AO. UAV inbound.
No.
Be advised, hostile HCXD spotted. Friendly hater inbound. Securing A. All locations secured. Hold your positions. Losing Alpha.
TACOM, deploy Rolling Thunder.
Friendly Hellstorm inbound. Losing Charlie. Hellstorm inbound. Losing C. Enemy has C.
Showdown.
The round's nearly over. Keep up the momentum.
DKI. Down.
Enemy has a view.
Rockets killed.
Do I even have any weapons right now? No, I do not. Okay, yeah, sorry I've been so quiet. I forgot I was recording a video. But, totally forgot about that, to be honest. I've just been streaming and I don't have that many people in right now, so.
They were no match for
I'm
us.
Going for the
mission successful.
Maximized abilities means maximum.
Sorry, my friend's in the background. He's not even playing anymore. Fight. But what's good? I had all the headshots done, which was in the first part. I think I got to like 70 something, and I decided I'm gonna end the video here. It's been an hour. mainly because I cannot get freaking headshots with this stupid weapon. And then after freaking 40 more minutes, I finally got my last like 20 headshots. You'd think 20 headshots that would take like 4 games, but no. I started up the video again, and here we are, trying to get all my kills for my 6 attachments. And why does it say this? It always says cannot render 30 frames. Choose a smaller output. And I'm like, you should be able to render 30 frames per second. That's not hard. Let me do 7p 20. Can I do stream? Maybe that'll be a little better. Oh, 4 factor P is nice. I'll play that map again too. No, I'll try something. Okay, how many glitches do I have on this dude? Oh my god, I need 7 more. That's gonna take me forever. Let's see, how many more kills do I need for this? 4 more rapid kills, 6 more revenge, and let's see, 30 more. Okay, yeah, I can drop 30 kills this game with a VMP. Wow, guys, do you see any difference? Do you see any huge difference? You can't even tell the difference, can you? Like, truly, look at that. Hey, ready? So if you saw a weapon like that, would you say, ooh, oh, it has Phoenix. Like, nobody would notice. It's such a small thing that nobody in the world would notice. It seems so dumb, like, that they added that. It's like variant. It's like, oh my god, guys. Do you see that awesome-looking Phoenix stock? No, you don't say that because nobody looks at that type of stuff. Now, if they have, like, a diamond on the gun or something like that, yeah, you see that. You understand. Guys, look, I have a dark matter weapon. I have a diamond weapon that I found. Stuff like Domination. That. But a single little piece of it that nobody even realizes. And look, you can't even see. Do you see that?
Roger
you
that.
Literally can't see the back. And there's a variant for it. You can see that little piece. Just that little sliver. But that isn't even affected by it. Like, so the only way you really would see it, like, nope, never mind. There's no way of seeing it unless the gun's on the ground. But who has time to freaking look down at the gun and say, ooh. There's a locker, and I should not have tried. I used the wrong class. Well, that worked. Darn it! All I need was one more kill and I would have had it. I'm trying to get bloodthirsty, I didn't realize. Just because those are something that normally I can just get, but they just kind of just happen when I play, trying to get my 50 kills. But if I get like 4 or 5 kills, I kind of just go for it.
Confirming kill.
She saw me glitch. I thought I was out of that. I thought I actually had a good shot at that. I got destroyed. But she's always going to drop 30 kills soon.
Can't confirm.
I see your gun, dude. Great job behind the gun. Oh, thanks, team. Thanks, team.
Losing
Bravo. I got you guys. Where are they?
Confirming kill.
I think there's 3. I'm just gonna run this way. Oh, she knew I was gonna be coming there soon. Because I took that route on her like 4 times now. I love it when they get used to it. I just got destroyed by Haymaker. Yeah, not when that gun fight any day. Now if I had the Breck, then I would win that gunfight, but VMP no MP, not a haymaker.
Reaper down.
Losing me.
Cyborg tempo.
That was the worst. Wait, there's water here? I thought I died.
Losing B.
What the heck? I thought I died there. I did not know there was water on that map.
That's a kill.
I'm like, that was the worst glitch ever. It just got me killed, but there's water.
UAV inbound.
If I can just drop 30 kills so I can use my normal class, I'd love that so badly. I'm just trying to get 30 kills number one, and number two, just trying to get a bloodthirsty.
Securing B.
Healed up. I was coming. No! I glitched! Oh my god, I hate it when that happens. Why is that 4v6? Why? Just why?
It's not one yet. Keep it tight.
Confirming kill.
I need to stop checking the leaderboard as much. I check it way too much, to be honest.
Good.
There's two rapid kills, not there's my valve now.
Firebreak neutralized.
Losing C.
Kill.
Securing B. Good job, CDP. Do it again and let's go home.
Oh my god, I always forget I'm recording a video right now. Okay, but also, yeah. I need to start talking more. So I'm just really tired and I forgot I'm recording a video. Yeah, so you guys will be seeing this probably, it'll be up by tomorrow morning. I'll start uploading it right after I get this thing done and part two recorded. All I need is one kill. For bloodthirsty and like six kills for whatever camels get to kill for all the attachments. There's I knew he was there, just couldn't find where. He just seemed looking into water. I know. Oh my god. I always forget there's water here. How do you get How do you get out?
Tango down.
Got him.
Hostile hellstorm inbound.
Oh, you motherfucker.
Well, that guy's mad.
Hostile raise the
AO. Hostile raise deploy ship overhead.
Okay, I'm gonna about it. Just got the back down.
Neutral up.
Securing B.
I'm just gonna pop that down.
Dispatch resupply ready.
Alpha. Securing
I knew there was one in there, I just thought it was gonna keep going and knocking somebody else, but of course, nope. Yeah, but, like I said, I'm just trying to get some new people. So right now, I have an advantage. We have an advantage. Alright, got destroyed by that.
Be advised, hostile hellstorm inbound.
No. Oh, I thought that hit Marco's because my guardian was getting destroyed. Yes, he was dead. No, this is my. He left. Darn it. He just hear me. No, he destroyed mine. I'm gonna kill him. Dead. He kinda left the building. Homie team. Are they seriously just camping there? They're camping there. Okay.
Be advised. Hostile Talon detected.
Of course, Haymaker. We just need to all rush at the same time. We'll be able to get it. Ready? Okay. Go, guys, go. Never mind, there's the camping right there with the guard, with the Talon. Guys, just go for C, just go for C. Who cares? Nobody wants B, just go for, if they're not gonna let us get B, just let that. Of course! It's like there's no way through. It's like, you go for C, you're getting trapped. You go for A, you're getting trapped. You're going for B, you're gonna end up getting trapped.
Ruin wasted.
There's a freaking tomahawk.
Securing Bravo.
Team. Discovers. Everybody run. Just keep it. Aw, team. I'm gonna go back to my normal VMP class. Well, I got my 30 kills that game. I got. My rapid kills that game. I'm trying to think of else I get that game.
Enemy with weapons.
I got locked on that game.
Threat neutralized.
I can't wait though until I get
we failed in our objectives. Stand by for reassignment.
That's
we got
fun.
Schooled, gents.
Schooled. Oh god, I'm tired. Yeah, but once I get this thing done, I'll be happy. This video, I'll probably end it at like 40 minutes to an hour. That's right, I want to be done 100%. Dude, it was so funny because the person in the front did their whip last. So, like, later. So it was like, the person in the front doesn't want to look like an idiot just standing there. So he's like, what can I do? What can I do? And he's like, I'll just copy the dude behind me. I don't understand why Twitch says you cannot render 30 FPS. And it only says at the end of matches. It's like, any other time it can. You see, right there. It's just only at the end of the matches for some reason. It's like glitches or something. I don't know if maybe it's like a coding glitch in Black Ops 3 that interferes with Elgato or something. I have no clue. One more revenge medal, and I'm gonna just put a VMP on this class. And there we go. And and this is becoming an MR6. Have that. Have that. Have that, and I am good. You put that battle camo on. Love battle camo. It's freaking awesome on this. I think they did a really good job with the camos. The only thing I kind of like it, but the diamond. Sometimes it looks ugly on weapons, other times it looks pretty good. It matters what weapon you're using in the end. It's like, if I was using a sniper, I think diamond looks pretty cool in snipers, to be honest. It might not look the best, but it looks pretty cool. And that's the main reason I love it, using diamond on snipers. But, like, there's just some, like, what's called assault rifles and SMGs my friend has let me pick up, diamond. And they just don't look good. But dark matter looks good on anything. I don't know really what dark matter does look good on. Like, he was showing me some of the weapons, and there's no weapon that I saw that dark matter doesn't look good on.
Are you trying to convince them or yourself?
Capture the objectives.
And if you're wondering why I always use reflex sight on every weapon I use, I just kind of like it more. And maybe using normal sights. I can use them, it's just I don't like them.
Securing Bravo.
Demolition. This is probably one of the easiest things to do. Just stand there.
He's dead.
Oh, I did not even see that dude. UAV ready for deployment.
Tech arm. Supplies low. Send care package. Infantry down.
The way we got B was so new. It's like I'm just like laying there where nothing can see me because there's a whole freaking fountain in my way.
Losing C.
It's like that should concussion people right there.
Securing A.
I got harder than that, but I don't even know what RV's for, so I need to get 49 kills. Can't get 15, 49 kills. Because, like I said, I need to get a bunch of weapons done in one game, so I don't want to ruin my VMP by accidentally getting 50 kills with no attachments. Of course. I saw that coming. I can't believe you saw me slide past him. I truly thought like, you would not see me. I also didn't get that many viewers for this stream. Normally I do better. Of course, it's like the second person comes in right when I'm about to go in. I want to use my glitch and get a surprise attack, but I hate doing it because I don't want to waste it. You see what I'm saying? I can use it right now and hope to find something, but like, truly, is it worth it? He's like, there. There he is. Now that's what I kind of need it for.
Ruin wasted.
Heal up. I need to get this bloodthirsty right now.
Battery down.
Three. Two more.
Securing Bravo.
Engineer
Bravo locked down.
what's it called? I cannot. I'm not good with the trigger from there. I'm trying to get better with it. That way, making pistols easier. But. God, whoever can destroy these UAVs, I hate them. Oh my god, there's like the sixth Guardian in a row! Can I get anything besides Guardians, please? Like, truly. There's like the sixth one. I just placed my Guardian down. Are you Are you serious? I like this. I just run in there with my Guardian. I'm like, okay, place it down. Don't want to die.
Drop them.
So I got one bloodthirsty last round. That's good. Good enough, at least. I want to get, like, three or four, but I need three more, I think, because that's, like, my second one so far. Something like that. I don't know. I'll figure it out after this game. See, I think the only problem was last time their team did not rush at all. I saw that dude, you were trying to come from the side. I'm an idiot. UAV inbound. Threat neutralized.
Care package awaiting orders. UAV ready for tasking.
Ruin waiting. Oh, I must have like four or something.
Request okay. Tasking UAV asset.
Over here a little bit. The care packages in this, I swear to God, they take 10 times longer than the Black Ops 2. Ooh, Cerberus. I'll take that any day over an Guardian. Finally, the game learns. Cerberus, good. Guardian, that.
Alpha.
Go for C.
Securing C.
Hope everybody slides into C. Enemy has A. Oh my god, we got Cerberus' friend. Cerberus, our teammate got you a buddy. What? Alright, well, I'll pop that. Cerberus, but your friend got a buddy. You got a buddy, Cerberus.
Confirming kill.
Try not to capture anybody. I don't want to switch. Where are these people? Oh my god! That's what I hate about the glitch. It doesn't restore your health.
Enemy to Bravo.
Ready? Set. Battery KIA. That's what I got him. Was there somebody in our... Oh my god. Thank you. Thank you. That's so dumb.
Securing B.
What happened? Last time I was able to crouch there. Why wasn't I able to crouch this time?
Showdown.
Team, seriously, bro. Teammates, come on out, please. You know what? We'll win anyway. Who cares?
neutralized.
Securing Alpha.
Battery down. Battery down.
The round's nearly over. Keep up the momentum.
Hostile down.
Can confirm.
UAV inbound. Securing Alpha. Losing C. All locations secure. Maintain current posture.
Darn it. I think I actually need one more for, like, Merciless, but I don't know. I think it was only, like, a 9-kill streak at the end of there. Somewhere around there. That was perfect. I literally just run in and everybody just starts charging and charging. And I'm like, yes, just start killing, just start firing.
Another win for the Accord, RTB.
Only the strongest survive.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'll end this in 20 minutes before when I reach an hour. These are gonna take forever to upload though. Like, you don't understand. When I upload a video, I don't have good internet for my computer. And because my Ethernet is plugged into the back of my PS4, because I make sure of that, to make sure I have the best internet for my PS4. And my computer, it's just like, it takes 2 hours to download the thing, and then another 2 hours for it to get processed by YouTube. Yeah, so what I'll do is I'll start posting the next one, either tonight or tomorrow. Oh, and I just want to say, I'm very sorry not for posting yesterday, I'm pretty sure it was, I guess I'm not posting today either because I'm recording these, but I'm very sorry about that. It kind of just I had a bunch of stuff to do. I had baseball tryouts tonight for the tournament team. I had a bunch of stuff going on, so I'm kind of sorry about that, but hey, I know none of you really worry about that. Nobody's gonna say, oh, you missed a day of uploads, I'm gonna kill you. Okay, now let me see, how many kills do I need to have? I need, 23 kills. Okay, so I can do that. Once I reach 23, I need to very quickly stop, kill myself, and just pick this class. Until then. Okay, let's drop a nuke on this map. I'll pull out my MR6 if I get 23. Ooh, I'm level 40. Oh, no. That. Oh, my God. That's dumb. I was so close. Dude, but this double crypto keys, I've gotten like 60 crypto keys already. Like, I was at like 120. Now I'm at 180 or something. That's just insane. I hope I can retry 250 by the end of tonight. I'll play a little after I end this
domination
video. Yeah, I'm not gonna upload these until tomorrow morning because I'm just really tired. I'll be far asleep before I even get the upload, and then I got problems. My computer shut off on me. So brush B.
Bravo, lockdown.
Oh no, I had the leaderboard up. Can't see. Thank you, dude. I had the leaderboard up. Had a problem there.
Securing Charlie.
You see, Mr. Fine. Are we seriously gonna already 3-cap these people?
Losing A.
Should we already 3-cap them?
All requesting eyes on enemy positions. Posture. We lost A.
Oh my God, he's just lucky he was firing. He would have never hurt got me if he wasn't just pre-firing like that. Of course. He literally was not maybe it would be 2 seconds before that, but now it's like, okay, now you are.
Glitch up, origin stored.
Securing A.
Well, of course, he goes for me first. have to do that next game. I clicked the wrong class.
Losing B.
Oh my god, everyone with hands and VMPs this game.
Securing A.
There we go, finally.
Enemy gun.
Hostile UAV spotted.
Threat neutralized. Checking time delta.
Hostile counter UAV above. Radar is down. Hostile lightning strike targeting active. Hostile lightning strike is down. Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
Yup. Two more. Nope, of course, Annihilator. Just need two more kills, but they had a UAV. And I refused to use rocket launchers. I said I would never use them again once I'm dying.
Securing Alpha. All of this is here. Hold your positions. Losing Charlie. Losing Bravo. Securing Charlie. Hostile counter UAV above. Radar is down. Lost Bravo. Hostile UAV above.
I could have glitched there and got out of that all.
Confirming kill.
UAV on standby.
There's one. Oh my god, of course, 2-5. Okay, I've won. Four more, and I will be done. I think then I'll have a bloodthirsty, and then I think I need one more after that. Now I just need, I think, four more kills after that one. So, four kills, then I'll have a bloodthirsty. And then I think one more bloodthirsty after that, and I'll be done. Okay, yeah, I still have a while.
Secure the objective.
So instead of going for C, I'm going to rush around right and try and get the four kills. Oh my god, what?
Enemy
I was getting, like,
alpha.
Knocked off my teammates and stuff.
Charlie, hop down. Hostile servers inbound.
Who ever seen that?
Guardian deployed. Bravo lockdown.
There's two. Two kills.
Losing C.
Nah, that server's is loud.
Friendly UAV inbound. Losing B. Friendly care package incoming.
That's a Q.
Four more.
Friendly UAV inbound.
One more.
Rolling
just thunder. One more. Five.
Spectre down.
I don't understand how long that took me.
Securing Alpha.
Won't stay restored. Tech on. Deploy UAV.
Yeah, sorry, I'm just trying to really focus on the so well right now. Do this. Can you just run in circles? Okay, can see where the dude is.
Spectre kill.
Friendly HCXD inbound.
Thank you.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
That's a kill.
Tower awaiting orders.
Securing Bravo.
Can't confirm.
No mercy left, darn it.
Securing B.
I kind of just stopped camping because I was just going for Bloodthirsty with the VMP. And that's kind of it.
Hostile UAV spotted.
What the heck? Oh my god, 7th Guardian. I'm seriously think the game's just trying to control me now. Kill that dude. Thank you, talent. Ah, destroy the talent. Destroy the talent while I was in my hand. I don't even know how that's possible. Well, I guess in real life it would be, but you would think that A wouldn't be able to do that in the game.
Hostile lightning strike. Hostile Talon detected.
Tango down.
Okay, heal up, heal up. Go back downstairs. Oh, what?
Securing A.
How did he not die there? I emptied like the whole clip into him. As we should go from here.
Securing Bravo.
Come on, team, get B, get B. Of course, there's one. And we
did
all in. Just, mute all them. Okay. Sorry, they were just talking.
Like,
I don't even think they were talking. I think it was just they didn't realize the mic was plugged in.
Shot up.
Enemy to Bravo.
I just want to go back to game like high end crypto key grinding, but I just want to get this game done. Like, right there, did you see how the bullet I emptied in? I was shooting like not even a full bullet, like half a bullet in her, and she would have died.
Securing B. Friendly UAV inbound.
God, there's perk up hardwired. Sorry, dude.
Can't confirm.
Be advised, hostile care package overhead.
Oh my god, he's camping there with the freaking Shiva. I couldn't see him because like the sun, the texture of like, the sun leaves.
Be advised, hostile counter UAV is online.
I saw you, and I heard you too. After an awareness one for a reason.
Smoke check.
I really want to activate my glitch, Sarah. It's just I didn't know if I should or not. This is like challenge I'm on a fight. Or trying to activate glitch and get out of that.
Securing B.
Wasted.
So I'm not talking. But guys, I have a question. Is it possible to, is it like you have to shoot for kinetic armor? Does it last until the timer runs out? Or is it like, oh, if you get a headshot, you kill him? Or is it like, can you damage it good, like, do enough damage to it where it breaks?
Losing time. Being dominated. Go on the aggressive. Securing Alpha.
Got him. almost got, for getting one kill, I almost kind of flinched it off the UAV. Oh no, we're gonna lose. We need to get beat. Get beat, guys, get beat. Just go for beat, just go for beat, guys. Just rush. Oh my god, team, let's go! Where are you? Of course, my team doesn't know where to go. Okay, I'm gonna play probably one more game. I'm gonna end that no matter where I am. I'm just gonna end the video because I definitely like close to 4 hours of film. Of course, I also want to kill. But, this will all be up by tomorrow. I'll post one in the morning, one in the afternoon, and stuff like that.
That's a hard thing. What are we? Recruits?
That way to make up for tonight and the day before, and I'll post another video tomorrow.
It speaks for itself.
I need to see how what I need. To be honest, guys, I'm just gonna end the video here. Say comment, like, subscribe if you liked it. And I'm gonna be totally honest. I'm sorry this was not as high quality as the, well, I can't believe, I'm sorry this, I didn't finish the weapon in this, but, man, how hard I was trying to get those VMP headshots, and it just was not working for me. Like, I was trying so freaking hard. I don't even understand. I had integer too. I already had 50 headshots done when I started recording that first part. I still couldn't just get the last 50. So let me see what all the stuff I need. Let me see this dude. I wanna try some Mercury. Unlock him quick, but you see I have him done. Yeah, I have my Ripper done. So I'm not gonna use him, never mind. Okay, glitch.
Cyber Soldier, moving out.
So I just wanna say, let's see. What do I need? Now this I'm gonna do off camera because I need to be very careful with that. This I will do. I will get two Bloodthirsties with using the VMP. And I hope by tomorrow I'll have that done. Ooh, let's see how many crypto keys I have. 180, let's see, probably 189 is my guess. Or 190, 189 or 190. Oh, 189. Okay, well, I guess I'm gonna say that's the end of the stream, end of the recording. And thanks for watching, I'm out.